Hello children, today we will learn how to draw Saura art from Orissa. The figure in Saura artworks are called icons or icons, and many of them are recurring motifs and symbols, such as people, the tree of life, the sun and moon, horses and elephants, which all hold their own symbolism. Traditionally, it was only priests who could make these wall paintings. They would also explain their meanings to the village folk, passing on their tribal customs and culture in unique oral tradition. It looks like same as Varli painting from Maharashtra. First, draw border of 1 cm each side. Start with human figure. Then draw sun and bird. Now draw tree as shown in video. On tree, draw small bird. Outline the drawing with black sketch pen. Now start drawing a border as shown in video. Direction of the lines of border is very important. See more examples of Saura art.